sacrificing their own lives when United 93 crashed here near Shanksville. Today, their courage highlighted by former President George W. Bush.
These Americans were brave, strong, and united in ways that shocked the terrorists. Which should not surprise any of us.
But he warned that sort of unity is slipping away.
So much of our politics is becoming...
Late today, President Biden's last stop laying a wreath at the Pentagon after visiting all three sites.
These memorials are really important.
President Trump making a surprise visit to the FDNY and NYPD. In Chicago, a flag raised. At West Point, Army takes the field with flags raised. And at Windsor Castle, guards play the American national anthem, just as they did 20 years ago.